it's Janelle with Grow Nebraska. Pumpkins are in the air. I have the coolest place that you have to come to. It's in Sutton, Nebraska, right along beautiful Highway 6 and 34. The coolest pumpkins in the whole world. Come on, Katie, let's take a look. So, if you're wanting pumpkins, why not come to a place that picks them just right so that you don't have those squishy pumpkins when you get home? They pick them. Look at this cute little treehouse thing. They have all kinds of varieties. They have these wagons full. They have gourds to die for, and we're real excited. They even have some squash. But this is the cutest little store. They open it up September 9th, and they're open until October 31st. So there's still plenty of time for you to get to Sutton, Nebraska. You can find their information on the Grow Nebraska website, or you can check us out on Facebook too. But I want you to come in here and meet some really cool people that have started this. We've got, here comes Brett. Brett's gonna tell us, he's one of the owners actually started this. And what makes this so cool, guys, is this was actually started with an FFA project. So, you know, Grow Nebraska is all about entrepreneurs and really cool things. So, Brett, tell us about this neat thing you've created here.
Well, it started, like I said, in 1996 when I was in seventh grade as an FFA project. And we started out with two varieties of pumpkins and a lowboy trailer. And we've grown into over 60 varieties and have hourly, I guess we're open daily and have hours and have a shop with home decor and all different varieties.
And it's cool varieties. Like, Brett, you grow this, right? You just kind of foo-fooed it up, right? You grow this, right? This is a real pumpkin. And look at this one. This is a real pumpkin. You guys have to come check these out. And look at this big dude. I'm going to take this big bad boy home with me. He's going to be on my deck. Yes, he is. And then this is what makes Nebraska fun is we have Brett's mom, Deb, here. See? Hello. This is what makes it so fun. It's all Nebraska. But, you guys, they even have pumpkin ice cream. So not only do you have cool pumpkins, but, and Brett and his mom allow you to buy pumpkin puree, which is all natural, also available at the Grow Nebraska stores and online, and also in some Whole Foods stores. But this is great for pumpkin bread. I think, Brett, do you use this for your ice cream?
Yes, we use that for the ice cream.
Use this for the ice cream. They use it. They have, okay, girls, show them what we have. Here's pumpkin ice cream. Take a look at this. And this bad boy is going home with me. Yes, I'll be eating this. It's actually an ice cream sandwich.
And then we have soft serve ice cream on the weekends, Friday, Saturday, Sunday.
Soft serve ice cream. It's not a weekend, guys. So it's safe. I'll get home without soft serve. Gosh, darn it, Bryce. You're talking.
I know it.
But anyway, look at this, you guys. All these cool pumpkins, some cool decor. If you want to be the envy of your block, or your house, have the coolest pumpkins. Oh my God, somebody's even making some homemade pickles and stuff here. You guys, wow. This is just a fun little, it's all about experiential shopping. And right now we're running, it's, buy for the locals, so shop for Nebraska. So for sure, and come see Brett and his mom, Deb, at the Country Pumpkin in beautiful Sutton, Nebraska. See you there.
See you, Brett.
Bye.
See you, Brett's mom.